ammunition for you. Someone, you gotta help me. Take this ammunition!
Defend the objectives at all costs!
Trouble over there! Bloody problem over there! armored car. Heads up, grenade out. Enemy armored car spotted. Ammunition, gratis.
Cheers,
Land Creeper, right there! Ammunition, take it! Enemy tank! I'll fix you, soldier! Land Creeper, watch it. Ammo, pal!
I owe ya.
Ammunition, have it! some ammo for you. I need my ammunition. Bloody great tank. Eyes on trouble there.
Soldiers, our success at the Ardennes has opened a way into France. Our next objective is to eliminate the enemy artillery. You will be dropped behind enemy lines. Locate the charges and use them to destroy the cannons. Soldiers, our success at the Ardennes has opened a way into France. Our next objective is to eliminate the enemy.
Munition für dich!
Ich sterbe! Ich brauche Hilfe!
Aufpassen, Soldaten! Seht ihr?
Soldier!
Ich bin bei dir.
Operation isn't going well. Need to step up the fight.
Granate, runter! Munition!
Thank you. aware that we have just picked up explosives.
A disappointment. Only a few enemy cannons were destroyed by our artillery will no doubt slow our advance. But our orders still stand. We are to break through the Allied defenses and continue on to Paris. They have bruised our pride and our strength, but we remain determined. Our failure to destroy all the Allied artillery has slowed our progress, but we...
Hier, Munition für dich.
Da müsst ihr vorsichtig sein.
Soldiers, you must secure the objectives in each sector.
Hier, ich hab Munition. Hier ist ein bisschen Munition. Munition! Greif zu!
Oh, Scheiße!
Hier, Munition für dich!
Ah! Sanitäter! Hallo? Sanitäter? Ich sterbe! Ich brauche Hilfe! Bin getroffen! Brauche Sanitäter! Munition! Mach was draus! Munition! Achtung! Gefahr da drüben! Seht euch das an! Gefährlich, oder? Seht ihr das? Verdammt gefährlich! Ich blute. Hier ist ein bisschen Munition. Helft mir!
Objective Anton! Ich bin verletzt! Hilf mir jemand!
Munition für dich! Achtung jetzt! Das ist gefährlich! In der Luft.
Beware, we have lost objective Anton.
Munition, hier!
And 1269. Testing 1269. 1257 232.
Hello, Josh.
The guy's here and he's not happy. He's done so well at Rainbow, so let's see if he can do better on Battlefield. I should do really well on Rainbow, so it should be a good luck charm to be blitzing Battlefield out.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay.
Are you excited for tomorrow?
Mate, I can't even put it into words, man. Can't even put it into words. About time. I can't believe it's almost here, bro.
It better be fucking good. I can drive a tractor in this game, so it must be good. I hope these tractors are quick, because if they've got the fire coming towards us and you're in a tractor and it's slow, technically fucked. You know what I mean? Because tractors are supposed to be normally slow, and if they're doing it realistically, and the firestorm, and the fire is really quick at like... I'm imagine if it comes on about 12 o'clock tonight.
I know, I wish we could preload it.
I think it might do, mate, because it's supposed to be next day, so if it's tomorrow's 25th.
I hope so.
Imagine, because if we're on this now and it gives us an update, the firestorm's on, and mate, I'm downloading it quick and we're playing it tonight. Mate. Imagine, it will be like the first two people firestorm. I'll be screaming their tits off, mate. I'll be screaming. We gotta get a full squad. Well, if not three of us, me, you, and Kenny. Sorry. Me, you, and Kenny against the world.
Medic. Mate, I've just been grinding out these assignments, Josh.
Oh, that's what I forgot to do. Put assignments on. Oh shit!
Almost finished this one.
Let's put fucking silence on, damn it.
You know, what do you call it? These, oh, hang on. These conquest game modes, right? Not conquest, Grand Operation. Grand Operation is the best mode to do all assignments.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How come?
Because, like, it's such long-spanning, long-running gameplay.
I was thinking that, yeah.
Yeah. You can cover so many assignments in just one playthrough.
I was thinking though, like some the only problem is though, if you've got like the one with like the 20 kills aiming down sight and that, you've gotta be like aggressive, because if not, if one round finishes on operations it counts as a round, doesn't it?
Yep.
So you've got to be a little bit more like, fuck it, just keep like, going.
All the defending assignments, mate, you could do like four of them in one playthrough of Grand Prix, like... Okay, maybe not four, maybe two in one playthrough of Grand Operation.
I think you're pushing like, it a little bit there.
Yeah, like get 10 defensive kills, right? You could do that in Grand Operation, mate.
Well, it's just loading in. Is it showing I'm in there?
Yep. Show you on my squad. Fucking bridge camping pricks. Nah. I bet I've done it. Yes. Assignment complete. I could go to MG42 now. Actually, we better push.
Do you also know? Do you also know if there's any new guns or any maps? New maps.
I don't think so. Maybe one, the grease map.
So this map that they've got, the big map, has it got all the maps just put into one?
What do you mean for a firestorm?
Yeah.
No, it's an entirely new map. Apparently it's 10 times the size of Hamada.
Well, it's a map.
Yeah, which is crazy.
Hamada's the biggest map we've ever done, isn't it?
Yep.
Well, let's just say this then, if you've got to get to one side of the map and the other, mate, you better leave like a minute before storm goes. Says update for Battlefield. If it is, mate, I'm updating it ASAP and I'm playing it from 6 o'clock until 12 o'clock. Promise. Alright, let's play. Alright, I'm gonna do. Oh.
Game over.
I just joined and game over.
The defenses were too strong and our attack failed.
We losing.
Slowed,
yep.
The Allies now have time to fall back and regroup.
Losing 2-0.
We lost both good comrades and our honor today. It will not happen again.
Time to work on the MG42. Or is it 45? Oh no, Josh, I'm working late tomorrow as well. Oh no. So pissed off.
The Allies have proven to be difficult adversaries. Our delayed advance has given them time to regroup and dig in. Find the weak spot in the defenses.
Alright, do you know what, mate? I might actually start getting my pilot stuff sorted as well, because I was doing well at that in the last game.
Are there any planes with support gunners that can aim forward?
Yeah, you can get like loads of, I think so, but you can get loads of things like attached to it and that.
Because all the planes I've seen, they all, like the support gunners all aim backwards.
Well, I think if you get, because you get specializations as well on the guns, you get that sorted. Right, come on then, Josh. Let's fucking sort this out now. Let's have a good game. Fucking hell, they already got the fucking objective. Are you serious?
Uh-oh. Careful.
How did I not get him then? How did I not fucking get him then? Go in, go in. Move, 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 move.
Got him.
Holy shit! What are you playing as? You're playing as support, aren't you? Fuck.
Yep.
I need a medic patch thing. Heads. Oh shit. Yep.
Yeah.
Right there in the glass.
I think we're gonna win this.
Oh, you think we're gonna win it, or they are?
We're gonna win this one.
Got loads of new assignments now, by the way, like support assignments and masterclass assignments. Holy shit.
Oh my days.
Kenny said he's definitely on Firestorm tomorrow. Go, 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 go! Oh, fuck's sakes. Ooh.
What am I on? 51.
Holy shit. He's got in the fucking field, but I can't see him.
Right, let's push up.
Go, 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 go. Request an order, Vince, where should we go?
Charlie.
Oh shit, you sure?
Yep.
One down. There's loads over at sea. I'm right there.
Here, für dich.
I think there's another one jumping over.
Here's your ammo.
Got a soldier. I need some ammo.
Just behind you, ammo crate.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I'm down. Careful.
Whereabouts? Whereabouts?
Just above us.
Ah! Oh, behind me. I think we should keep on C, mate. I think we should keep attacking C.
Yeah, because C's the worst,
I think.
Keep
pushing C. She's the worst to hold.
I told you we're gonna win this.
You had a good feeling, mate. You had a good feeling. That's what I like about you, Vince. You have a good feeling. I sounded really weird.
But what
don't
happens,
listen to
right,
me.
If we win this, right? 2-1. Like, is he gonna go to final stand?
Final stand. I think. Or isn't it if we just win one game?
I'm not sure, because sometimes it doesn't go to final stand.
Unless that's just only the conquest one as the last one.
Ich hab Munition für dich.
How did I not get him? Oh shit! Good pick up. Vince, do you think you come back and pick me up or are you okay?
I'm no chance, mate. I'm totally
Okay. Stay there. I'll spawn you.
I'm dead.
Are you dead?
Yeah.
To be honest, mate, I think we need some players on our team.
Yeah. Let's find a different squad, hang on. Let's join Dog.
Dog. Get on him. I'm on that. Go, 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 go. Go, push, 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 push.
When it's on, Soldat.
Got him.
We got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. Oh. He's back, Vince, he's back. 4-2.
Oh, mate. Behind us. Look at this. How did they allow that to happen? Bones.
Where's he going? Yes! Sorted.
Nice.
Now, is it?
Victory shall go down in history. You smashed through the defenses and forced an
eloquent
door from continental Europe. The German flag flies over Paris. Your peerless effort made it possible.
Oh, it's over. That's so strange, mate. We lose two and win one, and we win the whole thing. 57th. Uh oh. I think the server's crashed.